This is the first time in 32 years that members in the NHS will have been asked to take strike action over pay. In fact, for many, it will be the first time in the history of the NHS that certain groups have ever taken any kind of industrial action. We're asking members to take action on the 13th of October because the government in England has refused to implement the pay award recommended by the peer review body for the health. And we know that what this means is that for most of our members who work in the NHS, they will get no pay rise this year and no pay rise next year. And we think that's unfair. We think it's bad for members, but we also think it's bad for patients, because when staff are demoralised and demotivated, we know that's not good for patients. So on the 13th, we'll be asking our members to take a four-hour stoppage from 7 in the morning till 11 in the morning. And that means if you're due to start work at 7 or you've already started work, we'll be asking members to come out and take strike action from 7 o'clock in the morning. If you don't start work until after 7 o'clock, then we're asking you to turn up, go on a picket line at 7 o'clock in the morning and be there to encourage your fellow colleagues within your workplace not to get into work that day. And we're asking you to stay out on strike until 11 o'clock. We believe patient safety is paramount. We'll be working with local employers to make sure that there are sufficient emergency covers and exemptions in place to ensure patient safety can be protected. Following the four-hour stoppage on the 13th, we are now asking our members to take 4 days from the Tuesday to Friday of that week, 4 days of action short of strike action, and by that we mean take your break. So we'll be giving members advice and information on how they should identify what are the breaks they are entitled to at work. And we know that many, many of our members don't take their breaks. They continue to work and they give all sorts of unpaid overtime to the employers to help patients. And what we're saying is for the period of this industrial action, for the rest of that week, we're asking members to take your breaks. So we're asking our members to stand up for themselves and stand up for patients and stand up for the NHS,